Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you want to do. Otherwise, then you should just stop. Okay, here we go on our way. Just another beautiful day. Birds are flying around in the air, and the green lights are everywhere. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you want to do. Otherwise, then you should just stop. Okay, here we are at the light. It is red, so we're sitting tight. Can't wait for it to turn green, so we can get out of here. Let's go! Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Cause otherwise, then you should just stop. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Otherwise, just stop. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Otherwise, then you should just stop. When the red light turns green, then we can go to the store finally. But don't forget to go slow if the green light turns yellow. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Otherwise, just stop. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Otherwise, then you should just stop. Green means go, red means stop. Yellow means proceed with caution if you got enough room to do what you wanna do. Cause otherwise, then you should just stop.